Only one fire engine left here at the scene of Fox's Biscuits here in Batley. That's the building that you can see there. Details are still quite sketchy as to how bad the fire was earlier today, but from what we understand it, one person has been admitted to Pinderfields Hospital. Another was treated at the scene. As you can see, only one fire engine left and no jets in operation at the moment. We'll give you more details when we get them.